you to give high fives to at least one teacher, at least one person that's not in your grade, and at least one person who's not in your close circle of friends.
Nice.
One teacher, one person that's not in your grade, and one person that's not in your close circle of friends. Head off to advisory and have an awesome first day.